Good morning, everyone. So, kids, our today's topic is meals of the day. Food makes you tall, strong, and healthy. Do you know, kids, how many meals we must eat in a day? We must eat 4 meals in a day. You know, kids, each meal has a different name and
timings.
So, let me tell you about the 4 meals we must eat in a day. Breakfast in the morning, lunch at noon time, snacks in the evening, dinner before bedtime. Breakfast in the morning, lunch at noon time, snacks in the evening, dinner before bedtime. The meal which we take in the morning is called breakfast. We can have fruit, milk and milk products, cereals in the breakfast. Eating healthy breakfast is very important because it gives us energy for the whole day. The meal which we take in the afternoon is called lunch. We can have rice, potatoes, soup, lemonade, vegetable salad in the afternoon. As we already know that we take lunch in the afternoon, but do you know one thing? There is a huge time gap in between lunch time and dinner time. In that time, we all feel hungry. So what do we have in that time? Yes, snacks. That is our favorite time, snack times. So we can have juice, shakes, biscuit, banana chips, wafers, burger in snack time. What do we have after snack time? Yes, dinner. So we can have pulses, kidney beans, chapati, mixed vegetable, rice, salad in the dinner. That's all for today. Bye bye, kids. Stay healthy, eat healthy, keep smiling.